engagement of the world to get justice for Kristen.
We were going to find her killer. I would never rest until we did.
Main Street. Don't you knock that over.
Friday at 8, only on Investigation Discovery.
Police in Harrison County, Missouri, believe that a local drug dealer and his girlfriend were responsible for the brutal shotgun slaying of 29-year-old Alfred Pinneker. To prove it, investigators needed to physically link the suspects to the crime scene.